We're gonna,
He went outside to use the phone. I gotta get him.
Yeah, I need the business.
From around here, are you? Where are you boys trying to head to? This town ain't big enough for the two of us. Now you boys best keep riding, you hear?
I'm Cliff.
How you doing? I'm Tony.
Tony, I'm really glad to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you too, sir.
Yeah, oh, perfect. Hello to you, sir. So, Tony, I hear that you were talking about having your hair straightened.
Yeah, I wanted to get it straight. Hard part.
You know, just something about hair straightening. I use this here, Revlon. What it is, it's sodium hydroxide. And how they manufacture it is from the hooves of horses. And before it turns into glue, they have a way of processing it. So your hair is made up of carbon, nitrogen, hydrogen, oxygen, sulfur. And what this does, this is so strong that it actually changes the sulfur bonds that's on the hair shaft. So it's known as a polypeptide chain. So you have pH on one side of acid and alkali on the other, and pH 7 is right in the middle. So what I'm doing, I'm going to change the sulfur bonds on your hair shaft so that it becomes straight. So I'm actually just rearranging the shaft. So this is looking good already, huh? So what I'm going to do now, Tony, I'm just kind of cleaning up your edges a little bit.
Okay.
And then I'll get that sodium oxide on, and then you'll have to set for a good 15 minutes, okay?
Sounds good.
Yeah, because the idea is to put the straightening on there, but not to burn the hair. Because if you leave it on too long, it'll just be like a match to a hair. It'll just shrivel and shrink up, and you'll be a little unhappy. Now, when you put this post-sodium hydroxide, the main thing is not to get it on the skin, because the acid in the hydroxide
will burn the skin.
So, you know, if you don't like the haircut, we have this money-back guarantee. So what happens is the return factor opens up at 8 o'clock.
Uh-huh.
So you have to be here at 8 o'clock. You can't be late.
You're going to cut me a check?
Because it opens and closes at 8 o'clock.
You're going to cut me a check or cash?
If I grew up, I hope to be as good looking as you, okay?
Sammy Davis.
Okay, let's just put some. Play with a little bit.
Strong like bull.
Yeah. Strong,
Didn't I see you on a wanted poster, partner?
I'm telling you. It was the one that I posted. I wanted to get away. Now, remembering not to get any on your scalp.
Mm-hmm.
And if you do, you have to tell me that you feel a little hot spot.
Mm-hmm.
And then I know to stop and get rid of the hot spot.
Okay.
Yeah, it's strong. Now that it's on, right? You just have to just wait just a bit. When I put shampoo applied to the sodium hydroxide, afterward it smells just like sulfur. It's like a burnt match. Thank you.
I put some conditioner on it, softened it here a little bit.
Straighter, huh? Can't see it yet. Call your favorite singer?
Sammy Davis.
Yeah, that's it.
Sammy Davis.
I knew I'd get you a little smile.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
So you wish to have it blow dry, just where it's natural? Only put on that Suavecito serum?
Yeah.
Okay. This is that Suavecito serum. It's just beard oil, but it has a really good fragrance to it, and it softens and conditions hair really well. Put some gel in there?
No, that's fine. That's good.
Yeah. I want to just...
Well, we can put a little bit if you want.
Yeah, I just want to just fix up the side just a little bit more.
Yes.
Like that, okay?
I like it. I like it, Cliff.
You will. Thank you.
If you're in Las Vegas, stop at Cliff's Barber Corral. Best barber in Las Vegas.
Thanks for the compliment.
Absolutely. And, amazing. I like it.
Thank you for watching the Cliff's Barber Corral. And hope you do subscribe. Almost at 10,000. And thank you again. And have very blessed everything as always. The best.